Hello guys, welcome back to another Potty Kids edition. If you're new here, feel most welcome. On today's episode, we'll be showcasing to you a two-bedroom house located at Kino that's off the expanding Waiyaki Way. So guys, we hope that you're going to enjoy the site visit. I'm your host, Watson Waiyaki. Tag along. So guys, to start off, we'll be showcasing you the living room. This is the lounge area. We have enough setting for you, enough space for the six-seater, seven-seater. We have lighting on this side because we have the windows on this side. We also have the entrance. Section here we have the toilet and the bathroom. That's separate. We'll have the sink, we'll have the toilet, then we'll have the bathroom on that corner. Please hold on, don't leave me without you. Moving on swiftly, I'll take you to your kitchen. The kitchen has enough storage for you. We have the high and low cabinets. So storage is enough, guys. Ladies, I know this is what you love. Definitely don't miss out on this. This is a location, this is where you can put your cooker. Then we have where you'll put your microwave, kettles, and then we have a location where you can put your fridge. The good thing about the kitchen, comes with a double sink, water supply, Tosha, it's enough. It's enough for you. Everybody's talking at me, and maybe I should turn it off. Shelter. I know that I've been waiting for some shelter in my heart. I can't control the words I've been saying. Filter me out, my mind is just playing. Heart is not your wine. I'm talking like a child. So on this side, we'll have your balcony, which acts as your laundry area. Guys, don't mind the views. It's something that you can work with. I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away. You fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything.
Let me take you to the rest of the house. Let me show you to your first room. This will be your very first room, guys. Small, but you can work with it. I'll prefer 3.5 for this. In terms of storage, we have enough cabinets on this side. Then in terms of lighting, excellent. Belong right in this moment. I'm falling fast. My heart, you just stole it. Don't bother asking. Everything's right with me. As long as you stay with me. As long as you stay with me. Last but not least, we'll have your master bedroom. That one is on this corner. And I'm big enough for a 5x6. Storage is enough. So the storage is on this side, guys. We have the pull-out drawers. So guys, let me take you now to the other house that has a different layout. Guys, I hope you're gonna enjoy this. Look who's picking fights again. It's almost like you think you win. Feeling fade, I'm feeling right. This is your second house. It's bigger comparing with the other unit that you saw. Even in terms of the finishes, the tiling. Lighting is well enough for you guys because of the window on this side. Let me take you to the rest of the house. We'll have the sink on this side. Then we have enough storage here. This is where you can put maybe some of your things or items. Then we'll have your toilet this side. It's separate toilet and bathroom. Then onto the other corner, we'll have the bathroom. Guys, let me take you to the kitchen. The kitchen is supposed to be on your right upon entry to the corridor. In terms of storage, guys, you definitely can't complain about it. In terms of water, we have enough. Then we have double sink. We have enough working tops. We have the granite tops on the side. Then we have an allocation where you can put your cooker.
Hold me by the hand just one time and take me away. Hold it until we see the sunrise. I hope you can stay. Let the music just feel like it's only today. Let the music just feel like you're the one to stay. I wanna be everything you see in the morning, night and day. Don't mind my golden rings. I'm just a soul. Just keep it closer, mama. Oh, you can shine like you are. You remind me of a love that is infinite above. Let the music just feel like it's only today.
On to the other end, we'll have your balcony and the laundry area. This is what we have for you guys. Here we have where you can put your washing machine. We have an allocation here. Then also we have the floor trap on this end. Then we have the inlet from this corner. Let me take you to the rooms. We'll start off with this very first bedroom. So it has enough storage cabinets, enough lighting. Guys, this is a standard bedroom. You can put a 4x6 and a maximum of 5x6, guys. Last but not least will be the other last room. And guys, bear with us, it's not so much lighting, but I hope you're going to see. This is the other second room. So I guess the first room is the master. This will be the second room. So in terms of storage, we have the wardrobes on this corner. This is what we have for this room.
Don't want to mislead. This is all you need. Be your everything, yeah, I'll be your everything. Still too soon to feel, please just say it's real. More than just a thrill, not just in it for the thrill. I'm in it for the love, cause love it needs to touch it. You're pressing on my body, babe, let me tell you something. I'm in it for the love, cause love it needs to touch it. You're pressing on my body, babe, let me tell you something. I'm in it for the love.
that was all for today's unit, guys. The two bedroom units are available at 30,000 shillings only. So guys, feel free to engage us Mondays all the way to Saturdays, 9 a.m. all the way to 5 p.m. Feel free to engage us on the contacts below. So guys, till then, peace out.